Hi there, you guys. Welcome back to Family Ops Gaming. We are here to play Paper Mario again. So, let's get going. And if you haven't already and you enjoy these, please follow us. We're looking to get 100 followers right now. So, that would be wonderful.
Can you get 201?
And Leo would like to say hi if you can't hear him in the background. Say hi, Leo. Okay. Again, we're playing Paper Mario, the Origami King. We are playing on the Switch.
Wee.
Okay. Let's get started.
Are you supposed to put an Xbox?
Close out YouTube, because that's what Leo was using last night. Speaking of last night, we went to Chili's for dinner. We haven't been to Chili's since, like, we first started dating, and we've been together for almost 10 years. And we had terrible service back then. It was probably one of my worst dinner experiences. And last night, we were there, and we also had terrible service after all these years. So, so bad that they took off our drinks and gave us 50% off. So that was without us complaining. Okay, let's get going since story time's over. Hold on one moment. Leo has a quick question. What can I do for you, Leo? Oh, that's a game that Daddy plays. But if it's about Paper Mario, you can ask that, okay?
What is that?
Paper Mario. That's how it
What's
streams.
That?
Hey, buddy, if you stand over here, you can watch. Hopefully the sound is better today for you guys. Makes it a lot more enjoyable. Okay, this is where I got stuck on yesterday. It was yesterday. So let's see. If you have any suggestions, Leo, I would definitely take it because I'm sure as a 5-year-old, you're way smarter than me.
Actually, it sounds like the other Mario one.
A little bit, yes.
You know, the Art Mario where you,
I think I have to hit these trees to do something. Maybe.
It gets
confetti.
No, you collect
confetti. Yes, I do collect confetti. You're correct. Maybe I hit this tree.
Get that
save. Yeah, that's just a big bag of fight. Man, I could have swore that's what I needed to do.
What happened? How'd that get
on the chest? What? Wait,
where's the other guy at?
I have to figure out how to get up there.
Maybe get on the chest.
I tried that.
How about again?
I cannot figure out what to do next.
I think you could jump in the water.
It won't let me do that. See, it won't let me jump in the water. Buddy, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do next. Yeah, Leo. Maybe.
Why?
Ooh, Leo's gonna go play some Fortnite. Okay, I know I already tried going back this way, but I'm gonna just try. And if all else fails, I'm going to Google it.
Well, you're there. You didn't.
No, sorry.
Hey, where's the other guy, Mommy?
We were supposed to have found something.
I know, but I don't know where to find
Mommy,
it.
Where's Luigi?
I still have to look for Luigi.
Maybe he's really far away in the castle, right?
He said some kind of golden fruit dangling.
Are we ready for it?
Wait a minute. Remember this thing?
These are dangling fruit.
Yeah. I knew I had to come back here, but how do I...
Does it let you double jump?
Let's try this. I think I found it. I knew eventually I would get there. I know. Okay. And we're going to grab and pull. Ta-da! Okay. And now I get it. Do you get it? Okay. I know what we do now. Oh, now I can hear myself in the... And back we go to this area. I'm gonna put something in the spring. Toss. Ah, much better looking. A soul seed, just what I need to give to old Grand Sappy. Oh, what's this? We better hurry. Run, run, run! He's hurt. Oh no. I'm hurrying. My little Paper Mario feet can only go so fast. What happened to Grand Sappy? Oh dear.
Hello there, huh?
You cannot watch TV. Okay, can you help me?
You wanna try that new
game? Oh yeah.
I think we can fix him. I'm gonna take all my confetti.
It's rainy now.
I know.
Rainy. Wait, how are you putting that in?
Pushing a button.
Wait. Are there goals?
Creepy eyebrows check. I do have something for you. How do you feel? Angry face. I hope you can hear this now. Ooh, a dance song. Wow. Interesting. Wow. Grand Sappy is a big old tree.
Hey, mommy.
Yeah.
Why is that so big?
Because you grew. Sorry, I'm trying to share my
can I
video.
Leo, come on.
Okay.
Leo, come on.
Just give me 1 second, you guys. I'm going to be right back. I'm so sorry about that, you guys. Okay. I was not expecting that. Tightened up my timbers. And put the funk back in my trunk. What a poet he is. I'm wondering where I would go next. Off to Peach's castle. I like how Mario hasn't told Olivia that his name is Luigi. He's just Green Family. That's an excellent question. Leo asked, why is his name Luigi? Why did they choose that as his name? If you know, let us know in the comments. I need to hammer these down, or specifically hammer this one down. Let's read these little bars. Apparently those read keep out unless you want to stay forever. That's one way to put keep out. Oh, it has eyes. Here, because I think I lost most of my confetti fixing green sapo. I almost didn't even see that. Yes, I can fall down there. Sometimes. Oh, whoops. Look at that lovely little waterfall back there. I have no idea. A toad! Oh, Hoppy, let me just... I'm not gonna leave you, just... Sometimes it takes me a while to turn. I'm not leaving you. Can I just smash... You are a one needy little... I am coming. Is better that you hit me with a hammer to get me out of there. Okay, that sounds... seems a little fishy. Okay. Apparently that works. I'm flat again. Now I'm just a regular paper, piece of paper. This is toad abuse. Okay, bye. Ooh, there's a little tent over there. Oh, and he's back. If you press Y during a battle, we'll cheer you on. Okay. Okay, just, if you still have things to say, just stay. Okay, how does that, that's not how cheering works. You cheer in the goodness of your heart, not for a fee. I'm guessing we're gonna be battling here soon. Maybe this one's a battle? Nope. Battle? Nope. Music change, you hear that? I wonder what all these coins are gonna get me later on. Oh, that's fun. Okay, let's open. And I have... okay, I'm missing. Okay. Yes, they don't have bathrooms. The whole world is a bathroom if you really think about it. Like a little, oh, no, I see. I'm guessing there's a toad in here. Or a big bag of confetti. Yeah. Music's done. let's go start a battle.
Hi.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Grab me. Okay. We're gonna boots. And we're gonna hammer. A good one. I'm like twitching over here. Okay. So I opened that one already. I was curious. Okay. I see. see. Ooh, cool. Wow, this one needs a lot of confetti. I love the noise. Oh. Take a little rest. Ah. Nice. From poop to pept. That's gonna be my new go-to phrase. And I'll save the toad. Ugh. Oh, I see. Ball. Why is it so hard to... Is he all regular paper? I guess so. Creepy. Okay. I think I want... How do I want to do this? What do you mean time's up? No one told me there's a time limit! Well, it's not gonna end well. Purposely did that so that I would have to go again to teach me a lesson. It was totally a lesson. There's a just wanna jump up there. Ugh. Arba. Okay, let's confetti that. And confetti this. Here I need. What's that? Ah, I see. Check. Ooh. We used to be trees. Aw. There should be more to that. Okay. We're gonna move. Sure. There we go. This one was much easier. Okay, great lineup. And go. If I knew how. Playing that in the background. Yay. Helping hammer. Yep, I'm just like Thor. Flowers. The house has eyes. Okay, let's go try to help him. I think he's right there. Clever. I have no idea why that's a different color. Ah! I just fell through the hole! Struggle. Smashing things so hard. Curious about something. Yes. Sure. Thank you. Alrighty. Still not home. Was not either one of those fellas. I have 0 viewers right now. Okay, let's see. Confetti. I don't know. It looks suspicious. I need all the confetti I can get right now. Gosh, what a struggle. Technically I already hit these trees, but I'm gonna get a little bit more. Let's get the battle on. Okay, but first press LR to switch from rotating to sliding. Okay. Ah. Okay, and then what? Oh, I see. I feel like this takes such specific strategy and like, my I don't know if my brain can think fast enough sometimes. I'm not sure that's this is my forte. Okay. I know how to deal with Olivia. What? No! Ugh. I wasn't ready. I didn't mean to. Oh, there's some good confetti. Oh, wait, where are all these? Music is changing. Good, I didn't need that. Are those right there? Creepy moment thing happened. Ah, what's that? Origami eating monster? Made out of origami? Or paper mache. That's what it is. Yeah, paper mache. Hold on one moment. Cooper is getting a little feisty over here. Hey, boy. Come here. You're okay. Yeah, you are. Oh, saddle. You're okay. It's okay. He doesn't like when daddy leaves the house. Freaks him out, so he gets a little. I might have to be right back because I'm sure that's some loud noises. Be right back! Hopefully that's a little bit better, but I will let you know I will be ending here soon. Gotta go do something this morning and this afternoon, so gotta test something out. It may mess it up, but I'm not sure. Okay, that seems like an unnecessary thing to have. Okay, So, oh, there's a save button right over there. Half tempted just to save now. Okay. Let's see what this is. Maybe I need to do it more than once? Yeah. Get him! Ugh, I almost died. Let's just pick up the pieces of a destroyed little monster. Okay, well, since there's a save button here, it's pretty much a good time to just save. Here, let me patch this up real quick, because I feel like it. Okay, and we're gonna save, and we're gonna end this. I'll probably be back on later today to play because I'm a little obsessed with this game right now. And when I play games, I become obsessed so quickly, and then I typically fizzle out of them pretty quickly. But this game's a little bit easier because there's a start and finish to it. I like to play games on my phone, and a lot of times those are just kind of never-ending games, and they just eventually get to the point where they're just not fun anymore, but this so far is a lot of fun. So, okay. It was great playing this morning. And again, if you enjoy these, give us a comment, like, follow, suggestions on, like, being less weird, more weird, be louder. I don't know. Any suggestions are great. Like, don't slouch so much. I kept catching myself slouching. So, we'll see. See you next time. Bye.